How are you, Jeff? The Vipers game is up on my channel. Michelle at the Vipers game. I told her who won. Almost too many men. For three. 11:20 to go in the first period. 0-0. Darien Ice Cats, New North Jersey Avalanche. Looking for a play date after the game. Yeah. that'll be an icing. 9:33 to go in the first period, 0-0.
Now you're bullish?
Oh, yeah. I'd like to say I was bearish at the right time because I did make some money on those puts, right? But I love the fact that they've done the Model 3 for 35 grand. I love the fact they went to an online model and the fact they made their $920 million debt payment on Friday. I mean, those are all, to me, all great signs. I don't know which TV you watch or which time, but I think Kramer was on. I don't listen to him very often, but I saw an article where he said, and I think he's right, he said, this stock's either going to 1,000 or it's going to 0. Depends on who you're talking to. But I'm like, I think you're exactly right.
Goes both ways. Yeah, Apple is cheap to me. Google is cheap.
I agree.
And yet the numbers they talk about for Lyft and Uber seem expensive.
$7.53 to go in the first period.
He's just so erratic.
Well, I like it as something to fool around and buy the puts and calls on because it's just so volatile. It's just so nice and volatile. I actually broke even last year. So considering the year, I was like, hey, that's all right, I'll take that. Did you hear about the suffering game yesterday?
Yeah, I get the 3 overtime, 4 overtime. Goalie with a concussion.
The goalie, yeah. Touch on the 5:42 to go in the first period against Darien Ice Cats, 0-0 North Jersey Avalanche, Connecticut. Thank you.
sick.
Hits the ceiling on a dump in by Darien. 58 seconds to go in the first period. 0-0 North Jersey Avalanche 14 UAA versus Darien Ice Cats. Center ice. Darien. 35 seconds to go in the first period. Fresh legs out there now after the goal. And we have a 5-minute major that the Avs are gonna be fighting off here.
2 minutes.
Oh, not a 5-minute major, 2-minute minor. No ice. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right, Roro has been warned to keep his mouth shut. 15 minutes here in the second period. 1-0 Ice Cats over the North Jersey Avalanche. Jersey's killing off a minute 25 in the penalty. Good clear, 51 seconds to go on the penalty. Nice hip check delivered by Wyatt Levy. The favors return by Connecticut behind the net with DiCarlo. No, with Dobnin. And the North Jersey gets it out of their end with 25 seconds to go in the penalty. Great clear by DiCarlo. 15 seconds to go in that penalty. The Avs will be even up here. That'll be nice. Mm-hmm.
should have centered him.
Yeah. I think the points were up on two. More offense than we've seen in a couple of shifts. That whole line's doing well.
Yeah.
Great shot there by Nolan. That'll be an ice.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice stick work. Hi, Jafrida.
Come on, man, man.
Center, come behind. Oh, oh, oh. And we have a trip Avalanche power play coming up.
That's it.
Oh.
Take a shot. Take it. Take a shot, take it, go! Take it, take it, take it! What are you waiting for? Ah! Oh. Safety. pulling.
Ice Cats over the Avalanche, end of the second period. Slash on Darien. 14:05 to go in the third period. Seconds to go in the penalty. 12:30 left in the third period.
Oh.
We're going to have another slash here. On Darien. AA North Jersey Avalanche. 11:37 to go in the third period. Still on power play. Dave and Darien off that puck. Seconds to go in the penalty. Avs are struggling here to get it out. No, us. Oh. Seconds to go in the penalty. Boys are setting up play dates for after the game. Even up. 9:50 to go in the third period. No ice. Too many men. That was a hand pass on Darien. 9 minutes to go in the third period, 1-1. McDade gets the puck deep. Hustled by Ollie. McDay gets it deep again. Nice play by 16 on Ollie. Puck stays in the zone. Will go on ice. 7:41 to go in the third period. 1-1 Avalanche, Darien Ice Cats. Doing a pretty good job here in the third period of pressuring in the offensive zone. Avalanche 2-1 with 6 1/4 to go in the third period. Great shot from the point and great follow-up. Let the iron sing, shot by Darien off the post. The biscuits staying deep here on pressure from the Avs. Puck almost went in the net off of the goalie. Great idea there. To go in the third period. Avalanche up 2-1. That'll be an ice. another ice with 4:27 to go in the third period. Offsides. 4:05 to go in the game. 2-1 Avalanche.
Are you talking to yourself over there?
Of course I am. Offsides. 2:45 to go in the game. 2-1 Avalanche. Marina working a guy over. Puck comes out. Forwards will bang that puck out again, and now we got a foot race. Darien tip. And we're going to have a face-off in the defensive zone.
1:52 left to go there, Nicole.
My separate announcer here. Stepping out. Timeout. Called by... Darien, Connecticut? I think it was called by Darien.
This game?
Could be.
Comments?
Good practice. Rural?
Yeah, Yuri? Good practice. Getting some instruction here from coaches. 1:52, as Roro says, to go in the game. Last minute instruction here from the bench. 1:37 to go in the game. Face off won by Darien, but they couldn't keep it in the zone. Thank you. last minute in the game, the last minute. Avalanche over the Darien Ice Cats.
We'll start game.
Great job, boys. Great job, coaches.